decide to leave, you will not be allowed access back on board, and parachutes are not included. Here at Frontier Airlines, we like to keep up with all the latest fashion trends. In the event that this flight becomes a cruise, all of you lucky people will get your own itsy-bitsy, teeny-weeny, yellow polka dot bikinis beneath your seat. Minus the itsy-bitsy, teeny-weeny, and you get no polka dots. Remove that lovely suit only when instructed by a crew member. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Pull the tab to one side to release balloons, confetti, and remove that oh-so-chic swimwear. Place it over your head, wrap that strap around your waist, and insert the end into the buckle. Pull to tighten. Once you're outside the aircraft, pull down sharply on the red tab that's on the front, or for those of you who love to make life difficult, you can blow into that red tube near your shoulder to float. I mean inflate. The beautiful bikini is equipped with a water-activated light. How in the world that works, I have no idea. So if you figure it out, please do let me know. And if by chance yours does not inflate, well, grab your neighbor and hold on for dear life. The location and use of life vests for your child that shows the most potential is located in that safety information card. If needed due to a loss of cabin pressure, 4 oxygen masks will drop from a compartment over your head. Ignore those and grab your nearest flight attendant to get some air. I'm just kidding. I'm so lonely. Hold down on your mask until the tubing is fully extended. Once you stop screaming, place that mask over your nose and your mouth. To adjust, pull on the elastic tabs on either side. Make sure to adjust your own mask before assisting your favorite child, another passenger, or your husband who's definitely screaming louder than you are. And although alcohol is flowing, although oxygen is flowing, that bag may not inflate. And let's be honest, only those of you that pay the extra $49.99 get any oxygen. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighted information signs, posted placards, and yes, crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. Smoking of any kind is not allowed on the aircraft. Unless you're like me, they're smoking hot. Prohibited activities do include the use of e-cigarettes, vapor sticks, and hotboxing in the laboratories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any laboratory smoke detector. If you really feel the urge for a quick puff, we can reseat you in our smoking section, which is out on the wing, where you also get to enjoy double feature film Bye Bye Birdie and Gone with the Wind. Now I know, folks, it's hard to pack in all that information. It's going to be harder to pack yourselves into your pants once we get to Thanksgiving, but all you need to remember is this. Follow my instructions, don't get crazy, and no one gets hurt. Thank you so much for your attention. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight to Colorado Springs. And for those of you who didn't give us your full attention,
good luck.